Egypt established trade with other countries. They built trade ships. Mummification was done during this period. The Middle Kingdom. It was a time period from
1938 to 1630 BCE.
The Middle Kingdom was also known as the Golden Age. Egypt experienced a lot of migration, trade and cultural exchange from the Asiatic regions. During this period, Egypt had one ruler and the ruler was Pharaoh. The most powerful ruler during the Middle Kingdom was Mentuhotep II. He ruled for 51 years. He made being a pharaoh an important thing, and the Egyptians once again began to believe that pharaohs were gods. Pharaoh Amenemhat III brought riches and power to Egypt. During the end of the Middle Kingdom, a group of foreign people called Hyksos took over parts of Egypt. The New Kingdom is a period of time during the history of ancient Egypt. It lasted around 1539 BCE to 656 BCE. The Egyptian Empire expanded greatly during this time, and there was a lot of foreign exchange and influence. The famous boy king Tutankhamun also ruled during this era. Many temples to the god were built during New Kingdom. The most famous archaeological site from New Kingdom is the Valley of Kings. It has the tomb of Pharaoh Tutankhamun. It was filled with treasure, art and King Tut's mummy. Ramesses II ruled for 67 years. Let's recap the lesson. By using the timeline of ancient kingdom and list the names of famous rulers. Ancient Egyptian kingdoms. Old kingdom, it remains from 2575 to 2130 BCE. The famous rulers were Khufu, Seneferu and Pharaoh Pepi II. The Middle Kingdom, it lasted from 1975